Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? So, we just did that thing. The void. And how was it, Strat?
It was intense. And I felt like I was there.
You what?
I felt like I was there.
Awesome. Here, this is what we did. The Star Wars thing. They also have this other one that's a Nicodemus. There's two stages, basically. One is always Star Wars right now. The other is sometimes this, and sometimes
Ralph Breaks VR.
Oh yeah, Ralph Breaks VR. It's right here. You can't really see it, but glaring screen. But yeah, this was everything like they showed in the previews on YouTube. Like. Yeah. You look up the cast from Studio C back when this was still new. Not new here, but like just new as a concept.
Original cast of Studio C.
Yeah, original cast. They went and did it. Their reactions, I would say, is basically the same as ours, but you got to see some of the actual surroundings. Here, they won't let you take pictures of, I guess, the stage, which is fine because it sort of takes away. Going ahead of time, but yeah, like you get merchandise here.
The price
is amazing because it's just over $30 or so, I think. Even at like say $35, it's cheaper than the Avengers thing down the road, where they have the original Avengers props, but not so much the, I guess, experience. Like it really just doesn't compare.
No.
We didn't do the other thing because one, it was more expensive, and two, but mainly because the Avengers thing would have been more fun with our nephew, because there were a lot more parents with kids there. Anyway, that's why it keeps dimming. They keep going next to the light. But yeah, so you get the whole get up with the mask, the vest. I don't want to give away anything, but what's your take, Strat?
I feel like I had to step over.
Oh yeah, for that one part.
Yeah.
But then we were on basically I probably the same planet as when Darth Vader lost his limbs.
Yeah.
I forget the name of it. But
that's where he set up residence, because that's where he was in Rogue One.
Oh yeah, that's right. And anyway, yeah, do have to sign a little waiver. No one over 10 can do it. Obvious, normal things, can't have a heart condition, no pregnant women, and just safety things. But yeah, this is definitely worth money. I would say worth the 2-hour drive from St. George to Las Vegas and just back.
Yes.
Like, I would do it twice if we did that in a row, but oh my goodness gracious. Like, CES was great today, but this was the cherry on top. Any last words, Strat?
I'm so hot.
Oh yeah, because you get the full effect there. Heat, smoke, the feeling when you get shot.
Yeah, I was shot in the back.
Because
I felt it.
He wasn't paying attention a lot, and I had to snipe some stormtroopers. Especially when you got the gun.
I accidentally shot
it off right when we got it, so we blew our cover, and then had to hurry and go do something. So, yeah, y'all keep smiling. Talk to you later.